for Tuesday, September 5th, 2017. This concludes our broadcast day.